I just wanted to take a second to introduce our first routine. We have two this evening. Our second one is very upbeat and fun and a big kick line. And I would say it's just that straight jazz, have a good time. This one's a little bit different. This one's below the surface. And as we've been talking about the depth of the program, our first routine is sung by Pink. It is a song to her father who has passed away. And I asked our young students, because I know my father's passed away along with some of my other relatives, who in your life, from your family and friends, have had a really strong influence on your culture, your values, what your family believes in, and how have they influenced that? And some of them are so young, they have no one in their lives that have passed away yet. And I said, well, now it's time to start finding out about your family. Because those are the special people that make our families who they are. The next day they came in and I said, guess what we're starting the dance with? Movement from you about that family member or close friend, and that's what you're gonna see in the dance. Every single step is there for a reason. Whether it is up to their necklace, like I have a piece of gold on my necklace that my dad gold panned, that is the necklace. The Italian, mwah, love the food, chop with the hands. Everything is there for a reason, including the lips. So I'd like them to dig deep, go below the surface, and share their heart and soul with you. And this is When I Get There. Dancers, please join us.
There's a song you just can't wait to share. goodbye forever.
As you can see, another round of applause for Dance Infinia.